Lee Seung-gi filed a lawsuit on December 22, 2022, charging fraud and embezzlement against the CEO of Hook Entertainment and its past and present directors. As has been said several times before, Hook Entertainment chose to ignore the fact that Lee Seung-gi was the primary force behind music sales for around 18 years following his debut. They said that Lee Seung-gi and Hook never came to an agreement about payments and royalties for music.